text back. Yeah. Sweep action. Johnson ready to throw again. Airs one out one more time. Tipped and incomplete. Knocked away by Jaire Alexander. Pro Football Focus says Jaire Alexander is the best cover corner in college football. Tell me it's the same again. And I hate just what this came to. But I really could. And Watson delivers over the middle. And the catch made by Leggett, lost the ball. A turnover. Chucky Williams, who earlier made the pick in this quarter, has got the football. He's still running. Alexander knocked it loose, Kurt. Another turnover.
Culpepper swings it out to Neal. He's undercut and dropped for a loss by Jaire Alexander. Loss of five.
Tyler gets a good boot away with the wind in his back. Chases Alexander back deep, but he's got some running room. Look out! Into the secondary, off and running! And Louisville, with a special team touchdown, pads the lead! Jaire Alexander, 69 yards!
30-24 at length. Looking for somebody, and it is incomplete. Intended for a chart, Alexander in cover.
And a pass. Is it picked off? Hooked in for Phillips, and yes, it is.
That's Jaire Alexander, who's called the best player on the entire defense.
That you would tell me it's okay again. That you would tell me it's the same again. Yeah. And I hate just what this game. Alexander trying to add to it. He's loose again. A foot race. Josh brought down a touchdown saving tackle. Looking to throw. Throwing downfield, and it's intercepted. They test Jaire Alexander again, and he makes the quarterback pay. What a night for him.
And that ball thrown into coverage, and it's almost picked off.
Flipped across the middle and intercepted. Intercepted by Jaire Alexander.
And cuts in, and it's almost intercepted.
You love it when a corner can cover, and then the next play, watch him come up and run support.
Throwing far side, intercepted. It's Alexander again.